An autonomous vehicle company will begin testing their cars here in Tucson. Pony.ai is partnering with Pima Community College for the project, and the new Automotive Technology and Innovation Center will be their base of operations. Now, those cars will have trained safety drivers, we're told, behind the wheel during their tests. So far, they say, they have tested over 9.3 million miles of self-driving worldwide. This is the company's first and only location in Arizona.